Needle holders, artery forceps and scissors are all held in the same way. The ring finger and thumb are placed through the rings of the instrument. The index finger is placed along the shaft and, together with the middle finger, steadies the instrument.